hold a flag. Make it snappy there, go to your dance. Don't you hide that diamond in your pants. Shaking there, shell out, shell out. Don't you dare to yell out. Drop your pearls and diamonds in the bag. All aboard! Look out, it's the hold-up rag.
Scram!
Yeah?
Yeah.
Comment vous osez le battre ainsi? Vous n'avez jamais rien fait. Si jamais vous continuez, je vais le dire à ma mère. Vous allez voir. Comment osez-vous le battre ainsi? Vous n'avez jamais rien fait. Si jamais vous continuez, je vais le dire à ma mère. Vous allez voir. Comment osez-vous le battre ainsi? Vous n'avez jamais rien fait. Si jamais vous continuez, je vais le dire à ma mère. Vous allez voir.
He hit a woman, he did.
We did okay. Let's go home. That's all today. Folks do their job the livelong day, and when their work is through, they all enjoy a glass of Schmitz. Why don't we have one too? All right, boys, be my guest. Lift a glass of the very best.
Bop, bop, Schmitz is beer as beer should be. Tops in taste and quality. Schmitz is mellow, Schmitz is light. Try a glass of Schmitz tonight. Bile, bile, bop. Bop, bile, 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 bop. If you want the very best, here's the beer that we suggest. Try one glass and you'll agree. Schmitz is beer as beer should be.
Schmitz of Philadelphia.
Hey!
Let me still!
Make that two.
Why don't you wake up and chop that steak up and...
Hey!
And one cup of custard.
Plenty of mustard.
Change those potatoes to French fried tomatoes and... Oh!
This is Bert Peel.
And this is Harry Peel.
Peel's taste best of all because it's driest of all. Remember that, viewers. Peel.
Excuse me, Bert. Friends, my brother is so enthusiastic over our wonderful beer that, well, sometimes, without meaning to, he offends an occasional viewer.
Offends?
Well, I'm sorry, Bert. We've had some letters, and a lady in New Jersey said that you... Well, I'm sorry. You go ahead.
No. I've tried to tell people how delicious our beer is, how it will bring happiness into their nice homes. Somehow I've offended. You tell them, Harry. They like you. You're personable. I'm offensive. Goodbye, consumers.
Well, I'm sorry he's so sensitive. I never should have... Bert!
Bullseye! Proof. Peel's aims for dryness, and we don't miss.
Well, as Bert, thank goodness, says, if you taste it and smack your lips, it's a product of Peel Brothers, most likely.
Unquestionably, Harry.
Now you get some sleep. You've been up every night for as long as I can remember. Mark my words, if you don't get some rest, I don't know what's going to happen. My goodness, your whole world revolves around that set.
If you turn on that set again, so help me, I'll blow it up.
You wouldn't dare.
Oranges, nice, ripe, juicy oranges. For a penny, fine, ripe, juicy oranges. Oranges, nice oranges.
On the stomach. I'll surround him. Now you go that way. And you go that way. And you? Oh, that's me. I'll go this way.
Thank you. the sun is gay and only we are dull and gray. It's sad to be a sorry sight when you're so bright and snowy white.
The flowers that bloom in the spring, tra-la, are not any gayer than we.
No wonder we dance and we sing, tra-la, they wash us in rinse, oh, you see.
Ha ha, gray shirts, bet you wish you were as white as we are.
It isn't fair for you to say that we are dingy, dull, and gray. We could be just as white as you if we were washed in rinse, oh, too.
Fellow workers, we are doomed to stay dull, gray, and unattractive because Mrs. Jones isn't using the new rinse rinso in this hard water like Mrs. Smith next door. What shall we do about it? Spray! Spray! Spray!
Send me a box of rinso right away.
Their sadness changes to delight, for now they're getting white and bright. These suds are gentle through and through. It makes them last much longer, too. And if you wonder why they grin so,
the reason is new, richer rinso.
Haunted house on the inside. Don't miss the haunted house.
Another source of power. As always, the scoffer was on hand.
Ha! Who ever heard of plowing that way? Don't you know when you lick?
Still, the farmer kept trying. So did others. The patent office was bombarded with schemes and devices.
Oh, world's full of lunatics. You take those fellas over in Pennsylvania, punching a hole in the ground to get oil. Well, what good is it? You can burn it in a lamp, but that's all. They think that thing will run on oil? Probably tell you next to put wheels on it and make it go. Suppose they think it'll pull a plow.
Grape Nuts Flakes, the 2-minute energy cereal, brings you a story of the Pony Express.
Two-Gun Pete grabbed the pouch of mail and mounted up to hit the trail. Pete was heading for Laramie on the last lap, but he still had to dash through Dead Man's Gap. Pete's horse sensed the danger and threw him aside. That, for the moment, was the end of the ride. Pete landed hard. He heard the grrrr. A big mountain lion was up and astir. Now Pete was cornered. He'd have to fight. But first, he stopped to build up his might. Out of his pouch came those Grape Nuts Flakes. For 2-minute energy, they have what it takes. 2 minutes later, feeling his might, he hit that lion with a left and a right. Pete squeezed that cat in arms of steel. The lion was licked. He started to reel. Pete really gave that lion a hug. What's left of him now is only a rug. Pete smiled, eating more of that whole wheat treat. For quick energy, Grape Nuts Flakes just can't be beat.
Grape Nuts Flakes are the 2-minute energy cereal. And it's been proved that 2 minutes after you eat a bowl full of Grape Nuts Flakes, your body is starting to use their wonderful whole wheat energy. So ask Mom to get Grape Nuts Flakes.
Yes, their 2-minute energy has what it takes. So rise and shine with Grape Nuts Flakes.
To bring the kid to. He's coming out of it. He's opening his eyes.
You broke my fiddle.
Now the kid is leading. He follows the killer around with lefts and rights, and the crowd is frantic. He beats a steady tattoo on the killer's body. He sinks one into the killer's stomach and then to the jaw. Oh, boy, what an uppercut. Another uppercut. And the killer's teeth are out. No, they're in. No, they're out.
Come on, Elmer. Use the corkscrew punch. You know what I mean.
Attaboy, Elmer. Attaboy. Knock it right in the print basket, the big tramp.
Hefty Smith introduced him into society, where his charming manners and his captivating wit made a great impression.
Thank you.
Chiquita Banana, and I understand that your pies no longer have a big demand. If you'd like to raise the popularity, remember that bananas give variety. Take an ordinary pie shell, bake for any kind of pie. Aye. Then it only takes a minute just to slice bananas in it. Then add more of your favorite chocolate filling. Cooled, of course. Now, flute a banana. Slice and arrange on top. There, a banana chocolate cream pie. Oh, remember that it's easy to have different kinds of pies that use bananas. But butterscotch or with vanilla? Hey, you better mind your manners.
But they're so good.
How do you do?
You're just in time for the skeleton ball.
Thank you.
nestled among the quiet, peaceful hills live the friendliest people in the world. Just plain folks with only one aim in life.
They were feudin' and a fussin' in the old Kentucky hills. The lead was flying faster than a rabbit with the chills. Then at noontime, Melinda had a hunch. Loud and clear for all to hear, she shouted,
soup for lunch!
Well, the shooting stopped so sudden, and they gathered in a bunch. Feeling mighty friendly round a bowl of soup for lunch. Soup's delicious, be sure to try it soon. It adds a punch to any lunch, have soup for lunch at noon. With a salad or a sandwich, soup will make your lunch complete. For taste of feel with your midday meal, good soup just can't be beat. No more shooting, no more writing wills, no more time for fighting,
cause there's soup in them thar hills.
Instead of fighting, they delight in soup for lunch in them thar hills.
Good.
Taking a beating in these cartoons for years. I've had it. I quit. Chase, chase, chase. Always getting thrown off a cliff. Beat up by weasels and alligators. How much do they think a duck can take? I should have quit years ago. There must be an easier way to make a living.
On a sleepy time mattress, you'll snore real loud. Sleepy time makes it. Sleepy time's proud.
Boy, what a soft job. I can do that. I got a squeaky voice, too. I ain't getting on television.
Что у вас в этом домике?
Ничего.
Все это мы уберем. Здесь поставим скамейку, а вот здесь сделаем окно.
И получится домик, где они будут играть. Ура!
Здесь мы ничего не будем делать.
Ahmet Erdogan used this towel as a bat mat 6 weeks ago at a rancid motel in Orlando, Florida, with the highest mildew rating of any commercial lodging facility within the territorial limits of the United States, naturally excluding tropical possessions. It's still damp. What an aroma! This is the best I ever got off. What can I say about this elixir? Try it on stage, Queen's nylons, small craft warnings. It's great for the home, the office, on fruits!
This is the real you, Jeff. Rip off a few more ashtrays. Get rid of some of that inner tension. Quit the comedy group. Get your own group together. Heavy! Like Brad Funk! Or Black Sabbath.
No, Jeff.
We're coming! Bollocks.
Wow! What can I say about this elixir?
Ladies and gentlemen, Sparkle, the robot cannonball, will attempt to leap through an electric arc of more than 1,000,000 volts. Absolute silence, please.
Covered.
escape for you, Pierre. We always get our man.
Yeah! Nom de pif!
Brusha, brusha, brusha. Knew I had a toothpaste. Brusha, brusha, brusha.
Fellow parents, we've been missing out on a good thing. Ipana. My wife bought Ipana because the kids were singing that TV jingle. We thought it was that old Ipana we used years ago, but it isn't. They've changed everything but the name. Brand new flavor, fresh, minty. Big new cap, easy to use, hard to lose. And a brand new formula. New Ipana knocks out decay germs, pow, better than any other leading toothpaste. After all, grown-ups have to look out for decay germs too, right?
Right.
So hustle down to the store and buy enough Ipana for everybody. New Ipana destroys decay bacteria best of all leading brands, including fluoride toothpaste. And Ipana is safe even for children under six. Make it your family toothpaste. New Ipana.
Activated Shell Premium Gasoline, the most powerful gasoline your car can use because it's
activated. It's activated. Activated. Activated Shell. Try a tank full and you'll be thankful. Thankful for that activated Shell.
You can feel the difference
on the highway or any byway. Try it once and you'll see what we mean. Hour after hour you can thrill to surging power with that activated Shell premium gasoline. With that activated Shell premium gasoline.
The most powerful gasoline your car can use. See the Shell dealer in your own neighborhood.